Okay, now guys, I've been asking a lot recently how to play Don't Starve Together via our created Hamachi servers. Okay, I'll show you how to do this. Once you create your Hamachi server, you need to change a little bit settings. Now navigate yourself to your adapter settings. And once you get yourself here, hit once your alternate key. Once you see your advanced tab here, go into your advanced settings, and you need to put this Hamachi network settings up right the first position and hit OK. Then you need to enter properties from your Hamachi network and click here IPv4. Under the advanced settings, you need to lower down this interface metric to 10. Okay, once you did 10, hit OK, OK, OK. Then you'll be able to play with your friends while hosting, like we did before with your servers. Okay, if you liked our videos, please subscribe and like and share. Thank you.